wrong, because it's gonna work. Ain't got no choice to. But you probably need a curl pattern that you can loosen.
Yeah.
That you could play with.
There's nothing I can do.
It's okay. Your hair is fine.
Vlog. Oh, dang. I turned the thing off. Oh, well. Okay. Anyway, I have a little screen.
I'm saying it's not about the makeup coming off.
It's about the makeup getting on the clothes, and now I have to take pictures in it, and makeup is everywhere.
Okay, so it's a note of this gray dress? Is it a note?
This is what I wanted to look like. Do I want to show you this? Because I showed her. This is what I said I wanted. But I didn't get the right texture here. It's supposed to be more coarse.
Girl, it don't got nothing to do with your hair. We're fine at this point. Of course she didn't get the right texture hair. She got actually, of course she didn't. You paid $16 for it.
$14.
Oh, $2 less.
What'd she say?
It's okay.
What'd she say?
You probably needed to, what you needed probably in the future. Nothing wrong, because it's going to work. Ain't got no choice to. God. But you probably need a curl pattern that you can loosen.
Yeah.
That you could play with. Yeah. You couldn't do nothing with that.
Yeah, because it's not. But this is what I posted the other day. This is what people voted for. So they're going to say they didn't vote for this. And I'm just sad to have to go back to my audience and tell them. So I won't be on my stories until after the photo shoot. Because this is the. Remember, I did that.
Yeah, that's your crocheted hair, right?
Yeah.
That was the whole point. You're supposed to, you know what their hair is like.
Huh?
Why didn't you get the hair you know about?
Just do that.
That was good. I put it at the right place, didn't I? I said, why didn't you get the hair that you know about? Stop, I can't play with you.
I swear to God, I wanted to say, I don't know. Yeah, you said, you came over here, you said, come back. Come back. You walked over, you said, yeah, you stepped back. So you said, yeah, because that's what you know about. Why did you get there? You know about.
What you know about.
So there's nothing I can do.
It's okay. Your hair is fine. That jacket is cuter. You look more young or something. More hip.
Ah, yes. Look
like. I'm too before you get on okay, in this
bed. Okay, y'all. I know, right? So it's 11:40 something. I just cleaned the kitchen. This is the outfits. This is the bag that got to be taken down. I just need to make sure everything was clean. Come back in here and figure out the shoes, honey.
Girl, it's only one shoe you can wear with that brand.
What? Good morning. It's early. It's the day of photo shoot. It is 6:20. 6:20. I am headed to get my makeup done. It's early, y'all. So I made it to a makeup appointment. It is 6:56. Don't mind my voice. I'm still kind of tired. But I'm excited. I purchased the wrong hair. So that's kind of been weighing on my mind. But I'm praying that when I get my makeup done and stuff, like, I feel better about it. You know how sometimes getting your makeup done makes you feel better? So hoping that happens. If not, the show still must go on. Is this camera ready? So makeup is done. About to head to the shoot. Hi guys, we're at the photo shoot. Y'all have missed like 50 outfits because I forgot the camera was in the car, so that's my bad. But I'm so happy once again. We're doing like a morning time routine right now, so she's just snapping me up vlogging. Oh dang, I turned the thing off. Oh well, okay. Anyway, I have a little screensaver that was on here, but it doesn't matter. So yeah, we're here having fun. This is a really beautiful home. I'm gonna make sure I show you guys because it's so, so beautiful. Like, it's amazing. Oh, like the home is like so, so amazing. So I got my orange juice with me. Cheers. Oh, like a cheers. Cheers. But yes, yeah, so I'll do better with the rest of the fits and make sure that I'm recording. Got Lavelle with me, her cousin came to assist. I love that so much. And then yeah, so excited. So this computer has been giving me the balloons. Do you hear me? But yeah. And I thought this PJ set was like gold on Amazon. It's actually pink. Go figure, but that's that. You got them already? Okay, cool, cool. Open this Valentine's Day bag and put this tissue in. That's it.
So.
What?
How long have you known that this needs to be already together?
I know. It's been in the car forever. That's nothing but. That's nothing.
It may be nothing to you.
Yeah.
Because you're not doing it.
You're right. Look at what he's doing, y'all. There's nothing. Oh, this regular.
No, I'm trying to make something that seems small to you.
Small to me.
I understand this may not be the same.
The hearts and then one pink.
Oh, I think like you had to figure it out.
Okay, well, I didn't know I was gonna put my clothes on that fast.
You didn't know he's gonna put on a shirt and a pants that fast?
Give me a pink one, sir. Thank you. If she's okay. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, we'll make it do what it do.
I should say, tell me, look, because you know, you be helping me. Create, help me, my friend. Okay, like that. Yeah, with the mug and the Valentine's. Get, okay. Cute. Got, see? Thank you. I be needing help, Lord. I'm so thankful for
you. I want to be in your vlogs. Oh my gosh. Because mom made sure we had a little situation every year, and I'm like, I'm single, but. I got Valentine's.
Being single is okay.
I desire, you know, hardship. Yeah. Ain't gonna lie to you. I'm happy. I'm happy. But I still desire, like, a little, ain't gonna lie to you. Oh, okay, thank you. I'm sorry. That ain't bad at all. Okay. Ooh, Lordy. That hair, ain't that something?
Okay, that's not bad. I should have pointed out. That's that a good cute. One. She'll like that one. Hair just everywhere. That was not even bad either. That was not cute. Bad.